house was supposed to create a magazine, and the magazine had to identify, had to address an issue that identified the community. So I chose to drive. So my main objective was to get an attractive magazine that would discourage drug abuse and to be symbol for any Kenyan or any person who has finished a full course of primary education. The guiding question for this unit was how can we use print media to address issues in our community? And I was to break down this question, I would say first of all, you had to address the question, you have to understand the community. And the reason to do that is so that you can know the issues to be addressing your community. The other thing you had to do was identify the advantages and disadvantages of print media inside it. And then find the ways to address the issue in the community. So I broke down the guiding question into three sections. I say, what are the issues of our community? In order to identify what I had to deal with, and then to find out what the use of the print media. And then after that, where do you want to solve the issue? So it depends. It depends first what are the issues of the community I chose drugs. So I had an issue to deal with. Then I found what are the uses of print media, advantages and disadvantages. And then what do you want to solve the issue? So this question also is crucial because you will solve drugs in Kenya differently from how you solve them in Kenya. So I had to be specific with my audience. So my target audience. My target audience were people who have completed their full course of primary school. And how would they benefit? So the question is to avoid drugs because they are thinking about the dangers of drugs. They'll be able to let us quit because they have information on how to quit, what medication to use to quit, and rehab. And people who would want to try drugs, so minimize the amount of people being addicted to drugs from animals. And then addicts who want to quit to take drugs will be able to quit because I have information on rehab. So addicts by group will feed minds and fight drugs because information on drugs is captured in rehab. And then the information on my drugs from drug is fast. So my area of so health and social education does key aspects of development into complete and healthy lives. And it encompasses physical, social, and emotional. So the aim of this new interaction is to develop a sense of responsibility for the well-being for the physical and social environment. So my magazine was discussing drugs and discussed encourage people to take drugs, so therefore it will help to get people developing people who want to be complete in other lives. And for example, I gave example of Madonna and Cristiano who are drug addicts, so that will help them discourage taking drugs. And then as well as helping them put these are examples of how my error target is linked to my drugs. So pages. The first of the skill that was crucial in this project was communication. The reason being is that communication talks about strengthening oral and written skills. So to make my magazine, I had to give it 10 people. I found a blind addict, Charles, and also a hearing addict, Abdallah. So I developed my oral skills, talking to them, interviewing them, as well as my written skills. Practically the whole newspaper is written. So as I was doing the project, I was developing my research. And then the other is asking to become effective research. So I know I developed this skill because I found relevant information that was needed for the disease, as well as diagnostic visuals. So those were my main things. So project evaluation. So evaluate every step of the time. So investigate. I say my overall performance is good, but not best. Why do I say this? Because I listened to discuss its relevance, and discuss the final products using the detail which is designed. I wrote down my design specifications, the specifications that I wanted on design to discuss in prison, and also had detailed possible methods for appropriate testing the product. So when I was done with my magazine, I talked about how the appropriate way to discuss how I test it. And also, I found relevant information resources and use the ones that normally use in Kenya, of course. And improvement was did a lot of discussing about the drugs, yet I was again discussing about 20 million, which is how many years I felt I can do that. So design. I wrote that my design was almost perfect. Reason being, I generated a wide range of designs that are important to solve the problem as I evaluated against the design specifications. And after choosing the final design, I evaluated it fully and critically against the design specifications. The main aim of this was to find out if my designs were able to solve the problem that I identified. And then improvement. I think I should have had more detail. I say it's not perfect because I didn't have a lot of detail like color scheme, font scheme, template name, header footer. So I think I should have improved on that. Because this would enhance and display strong variation between designs. So plan. I see that my plan was never into perfection. And I reasoned this because I had a list of steps which were detailed. I listed thoroughly the list of logical steps, thoroughly discussed the time of use and resources. I evaluated the plan and these design specs to ensure that the plan was possible to achieve my goals and my improvements. I thought that in the allocation of time, when I was discussing the time and resources, I talked about the number of days, so I thought if I wanted to improve this, I'd be able to talk about the number of hours and minutes to be more specific. So create the magazine. I see that the magazine was almost flawless because I got views from intended users.
Time.
I got views from intended users, which were the drug addicts, and I let them read the magazine, and they said that it would be helpful if it was put on market, and it fit using my design specifications, it fitted everything that I wanted. I wanted to create an attractive design and discourage drug abuse, provide relevant information, for example, rehabs, and it was made of cheap materials, as well as being referenced. So improvement. I said next time the cohesion between the background and writing should be better because it's not really contrasting, so I said maybe next time I make the contrasting better. So my values. I thought it was good, it was far. I interviewed drug addicts for their views. I used the design specifications that were set in the design stage, I mean the investigation, and I did self peer and outside evaluation using these kinds. I evaluated other stages of the design cycle and discussed the impact on the environment, on the impact of the product on the environment and life. So improvements. I thought that I should have recorded views of internet users using maybe audible rather than paper. And then I should have had a real test by putting my magazine in the market. So overall reflection. At the beginning, I thought the project was a bit ambitious. I wasn't sure whether I'd be able to produce such a magazine. And then it was a totally new experience and knowledge working. So the skills developed, these are a few of them, not all. So I developed skills of research, design, and my creative eye. What I learned about myself, I learned that I was a perfectionist because even though I was done with the newspaper, every day I kept going back and reading it to ensure that it was perfect. And then my performance. I said my performance was excellent. The reason being the success of the magazine, as well as the success of producing the magazine, the procedure. So what went well through the process? I say almost everything, because almost everything was successful, apart from the investigate which I needed to go through. And then, here's the thoughts about my final product. I thought I'm proud about my product, and I'm extremely happy that I produced such a thing. And the opinions of the magazine, my friends, colleagues, people who talked about my magazine, nobody said anything negative. Everyone was just wow. So I thought it was uplifting and all positive. And if I was to evaluate the effectiveness of this magazine on the market, I'd say very effective according to the feedback that I got. So the reflection, the thought process. I thought the thought process was long, but it was still productive. The learning process was interesting and knowledge working because I learned a lot about drugs, I learned a lot about, it was new things that I was learning. I didn't know a lot of things before I did this, and the amount of knowledge I have right now about drugs, the amount of knowledge I have on drugs now compared to before is exceptional. So future way of learning. If you apply this project to طبع حول ماس تريد البرش مغازين. If this is too ambitious, then maybe I will distribute in the magazine online.